Okay, may I please direct your attention once again to the award stand. Once again, we will have Billy Mills present the awards for the men's 10,000 meters. Finishing sixth in a time of 33:43.95 from Cal Poly Pomona, Mark Hamer. In fifth place from UC San Diego in a time of 33:17.73, Walter DeHorty. In fourth place from Cal Poly Pomona, with a time of 33:13.12, Charles Foote. In third place with a time of 32:29.40 from Cal Poly San Luis Obispo, Pat Zweifel. In second place with a time of 31:54, from Cal Poly Pomona, Jaime Ortega. And our winner from Cal State LA with a time of 30 minutes, 42.18 seconds. Had an incredible race. First half of the race, just kind of hung back and then just absolutely blitzed the field. Second half, running 70 to 73 quarters. To Cal State LA, our CC2A champion for the 10,000 meters, Jose Padilla. These are your six finalists for the men's 10,000 meters. Once again, UC San Diego and the CC2A would like to thank Olympic gold medalist Billy Mills for attending today's meet.